Okay, so as a financial strategist, of course, I'm asked several different questions by brokers of ours, by agents of ours, and of course, by clients of ours. And here's the big question. How much life insurance do I actually need? Great question. To describe the need for life insurance, I'm gonna turn to an acronym I call D.I.M.E. D-I-M-E. The D stands for death and debt, unfortunately. We're all going to be meeting our maker at some point in time in the future. We need to anticipate to overcome that objection of cost in the future. Here's what I ask my client. Do you want mariachis at your funeral? Do you want doves at the funeral? Do you want to have a celebration party? What specifically are you going to want, unfortunately, when you meet your maker? Of course, from my standpoint, I would love for people to be excited. They'll celebrate my life, remember all the good times that we had, yada, yada, yada. All of those things cost money, though. So in my unfortunate incident of meeting my maker, I want to be prepared for that, and I want my family to be prepared for that. So all of those different things I would add up, and I'd put it under the D column. The secondary D column is debt. So we all accumulate debt as time goes on. We have car payments, we have credit cards, yada, yada, yada. And of course, my spouse in the future would not want to inherit all that debt. So we need to account for that. So if I have doves at the funeral, I got burial costs, I have all these different things going on right here, and let's just say it's $20,000 and a celebration of life included, now I need to add my debt. So if my debt is $60,000 to pay off my cars, to pay off my credit cards, et cetera, I need to add that to that, and it's going to equal that. That's number one. The secondary thing is I. That stands for income. Now let's just say the I is important because this is really for the spouse, this is really for the children. So let's just say my income is $100,000 a year. That income needs to be multiplied by 6 times. Here's why. I need to subsidize, my spouse needs to subsidize that income that is now lost. So if I make $100,000 a year and 6 times that is $600,000, I need to add that to the death benefit that is ultimately going to equal how much insurance that I need. Next is M. M stands for your mortgage. So if you have 3 mortgages, if you have 7 mortgages, if you have 1 mortgage, all you have to do is add up how much debt you have inside of those mortgages, and that's going to be added to that D.I.M.E. method. Lastly is going to be E. That stands for education. Now, what I normally ask in my client appointments is I ask them, Bob, Mary, do you want education, meaning you want to send your kids to Mount San Antonio Junior College, or have the opportunity and the option to send them to USC or some Ivy League school if that is the case? So if I add D and I add the I and then I add the M and then the E, that's going to add up to whatever it's going to add up to for you and your family. Obviously, making the decision to get income protection, or otherwise known as life insurance, is wise, of course, if you have a family, if you own a mortgage, if you have people that depend on you. So reaching out to somebody that has the capability to help you out is very important. Here at the Financial Architects, we're a discount brokerage company. So we offer several different insurance carriers around. So if you have diabetes type 2, if you're taking the insulin pills or insulin shots, if you've got some type of unfortunate health challenge, you have heart challenges, or you're a little bit overweight, or you have some family challenges that come up in your background, or even if you had a DUI in the past 10 years, reaching out to a company that can get you coverage is super important. We'd love to be that company. So humble and patient with no fear. He will take your money and place it to go where it will grow to something amazing. It's so clear why you chose to work with TFA.